the composer who is perhaps most representative of American musical theater, Leonard Bernstein, and here is his overture to the wonderful musical comedy, Candide. Is somebody very special here in Memphis. He really needs no introduction, but I'm going to give him an introduction anyway, to James Hyter.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, look at here.
My, my. They ready tonight. Okay. I would like to ask a favor. I'm not going to let you put this monkey all on my back. I'm going to ask you to join with me. I've said this. 9 years ago, I received my first opportunity. That was a dream. Tonight, my prayer has been answered. A recording. And I want the recording to have your voices on there. But don't forget, you take the high note, and I'll take the low note.
Get a little drunk, and you'll
right.
Wait.